And we're back with four boxes of Chocolate Toast Crunch. Now these are apparently back in stores. I never knew that this existed before. So when I saw it, I knew I had to try it. And I gotta tell you guys, this stuff smells so good. It smells like a giant bowl of hot cocoa or something. It just smells so delicious. So without any more stalling, I'm gonna chow down on this and see how long it takes me to take out four boxes of Chocolate Toast Crunch. It's been a while since I've had chocolate cereal, so this is gonna be really good. All right, I got my timer. Let's get it started and start eating. Oh, that is so tasty. The chocolate and that cinnamon spice. This is something that I could have for breakfast every day.
Wir werden once again, I got a runny nose from eating too much food. Well, most of what's left is chocolate spiced milk. Let's see if we can finish this off. This part is always so challenging. Yeah, I think I gotta stop it there, guys. Just a few dregs left, but... Oh, man. Nice and swollen belly. Well, these giant cereal challenges are always a great way to test my limits. Just cram my stomach full with absolutely as much food as I possibly can. And it looks like today I was able to get probably a little over 10 pounds of food, so that's not too bad. Well, that was the first time that I've had this chocolate toast crunch, and it was really delicious. Like, I was expecting it to be good, and it was even better than, you know, I was anticipating it to be. So if you see it on the shelves, pick it up. I mean, try it out. It's really tasty. All right, guys. So thanks for watching, and until next time, peace out. You guys take it easy.